they're trying as many as possible for this to be a standard, a kind of an academy, like a hall. You know, that way you're looking for, you want information and culture, then you can get it. And everybody coming on the show can really have a great time. At the same time too, we can have a big family all together. So that is the excess of a corporate pharma TV reality show. I won't really talk too much on this because we are planning for unveiling nights. You know what I mean by unveiling? Unveiling night is where I'm not supposed to be to get all your profiles, all the contestants. So the whole world will know who you are. And it should be everywhere, you know, on social media platforms, our website, and probably different TV stations. We have a lot of, we've been working with a lot of TV stations, not only in Nigeria, also in Africa and Asia, also in Europe, that they are ready, you know, to work with us. Or they are just waiting for us to bring that culture. Like, they always say that agriculture is not sexy. But right now, agriculture is so sexy. So, we just want to work. We just want the show to be very, very interesting. So, not just agriculture, going to farm and coming back. But at least you can see why you're wasting beans. So, that is about that. Then, at the end of the day, we are trying as many as possible to have ambassadors. You know, when we talk about ambassadors are the people that can represent us everywhere. I like it that every one of you here, you are all CEOs. So which is quite very, very fantastic. But we already have an organization abroad that they are ready to train also the winners. I mean, probably like maybe three or four of them, you know, in train them on agriculture. You know, probably that will take like about 2 or 3 months. That's AXA Nigeria. So by the time they're coming back, it's going to be the reality itself.
Now, just aside, just like you mentioned also, one of the ideas behind the reality show is, it's not about the fact that you guys are just CEOs, but there is a platform in being on a reality TV show. And we all know, there's no way you'd be on it. It takes your profiling to the next level, and it showcases you to the world. So you can imagine you being the CEO you are right now, and then, for now, right now, even with the company you have, you still have to knock on most doors and introduce I Am. Now, imagine after the show, you win or making second, third, fourth, and then you just have to open the door and say, you are, instead of I Am. You've gone through different things. Now, I can clearly say that because I was a product of the TV reality show some years ago. And there is a standpoint to where reality show TV takes you. And you can now imagine balancing it out with the entertainment flair in it, where it mentioned words like sexy or celebrity. Exactly. So those are the things that are being put together to make sure that it is a beautiful reality show. So it's not going to be boring. We are going to the farm, but today is harvesting. No. There's a lot of fun inculcated in between everything being planned for the show. So get ready for a ride of a lifetime, I should say.
You guys were... We weren't engaging you well enough, we weren't giving you guys enough opportunities. So we decided to reach out to partners and then find out how we can help you promote your businesses, how we can help you bring forward the challenges you've been facing, you know, so that you can meet policymakers and business influencers and all of that. So we went into collaboration with corporate farmers, you know, and in the ITA and Metro FM, the agribusiness show, which I'm not sure if everyone, if you haven't been on the show, please can you indicate? You haven't?
Yes.
You?
Yeah, also. He
hasn't. You haven't? Okay, so you still have to go on the show, and you'll have to go on the show. I'm looking forward to seeing you next Friday. So that's all.
Thank you.